listening to the Iron Pigs Radio Network. Tom Wendell did a decent job, no doubt, tonight. 1 2/3 innings, and he allowed just one hit. No runs, no walks, struck out two. Wound up facing six batters, can neither win it nor lose it, as this game still rests squarely on the shoulders of starter Zach Eflin, because the Pigs haven't scored. And he allowed two over his five, though one was earned, one was unearned. And we will see the first position player pitch this year. It's Nick Rickles, the catcher. And he slings in 74 straight upright from a sidewinding delivery. And strike one, he's ready to work again. And he deals, and he just misses outside. He gets the ball back, and he's ready to go. You know, you could turn off the shot clock with Nick Rickles on the mound. He deals here, swung on and punched foul.
Well, I can't imagine he has any signs to go through. Was it when Wilson Valdez pitched for the Phillies in an extra inning game against the Reds and earned the win? There's a story as Rickles fires in another one and misses outside, that he was shaking off Carlos Ruiz and Ryan Howard was over at the first base, playing first base. Like, what could he possibly be throwing?
And the pitcher swung on and popped up behind the first base bag into foul territory. Now it's the second baseman Valentin who calls off Meneses to put it away. And this is the first, according to our stats, the first time that Rickles has appeared professionally as a pitcher. And it's a good start. He pops up scope for out number one.
And as much as this all saves arms, this also loosens your club up.
Yeah.
When you're down 6-0, it's a cold night.
Ooh, but that one's going to hit the batter as Rickard gets one up above the six. Fortunately, just 77 miles per hour. But again, easy for us to say up here on a 30-whatever degree night.
I can't say I would want to take one up there.
So a hit by pitch.
Listen, Rickles is just saying, letting him know that he owns the inside part of the plate and that he's not afraid to come inside.
I'll look forward to his Twitter posts after the game.
Oh,
right? One of the
be
best
great.
Social media guys in terms of athletes out there. He's got a great handle, some good stuff, and he misses up high, ball one. Presley is 1-for-4. He doubled and scored the first run. Now he swings and grounds one very softly to second. Charging is Valentin, shovels quickly over just in time for the speedy Presley. Even though he had those blue suede shoes really galloping up the line, they get him on a 4-3 putout. Move Rickard up to second. And now with two outs, it'll be the former Phil Saunders to come to the plate. Yet last year, only one position player threw, and he threw in a couple of games. It was Jorge Flores, much different than Rickles, who's a big guy and a big catcher. As the pitcher swung on a ground ball right to second, Valentin will gobble it up, a stride into the grass and right. Has plenty of time to upright and retire Saunders. And how about Nick Rickles? Hey, an efficient scoreless inning in his first as a professional, as the catcher gets the side in almost in order, save the hit by pitch, but he has a scoreless, hitless frame. We'll go to the bottom of the ninth inning. Pigs need a big time comeback. 6-for-a tie, trailing 6-0 through 8.5 on the Iron Pitch Radio Network.